My journey behind the camera started in 2014. I originally anticipated it to be just a small part-time source of income for me and my family. Luckily, the Lord had bigger plans in store for me. 4 years later, I am now a full-time photographer and am currently booking 3 months in advance. It's by God's grace and His blessings that I am where I am today.
No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is the cross has made, the cross has made you flawless.
My clients are so much more than clients to me. They are more like friends. Photography has never really been about the pictures. It's about capturing their moments and turning them into memories. I want to create an experience that shows clients for who they are, what they want to embody in this life.
No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is the cross has made, the cross has made.
Colossians 3:23 says, "Work willingly at whatever you do, as though you were working for the Lord rather than for people." Above all else, I aim to glorify the Lord in everything I do, especially my photography.